Hello, and welcome to the first playthrough of Bjorn Sigurdsson, the rise of the new Viking King of Calradia. Those that are tuning in for the first time, thank you, and I hope you enjoy the series. Let's get into it.
For 500 years, the Calradian Empire dominated the continent. Its armies scattered foes before them. The strongholds of proud tribes crumbled beneath its engines of war. From the forests of the north to the wastes of the south, all was brought beneath the standard of their legions. Brutal as the conquest was, the wise agreed that it brought peace. The land, now untroubled by armies, grew rich, but empires, like men, grow old. Leaders lose a common cause. Corruption spreads. Old enemies learn the empire's tricks and devise new ones of their own. Until one day, the bonds holding the empire snap. Then comes the civil war, pitting all against all. A time of hatred. A time of suffering. But also, even in the worst hours, a time of courage and defiance. As new leaders arise, from new places and new peoples, to turn back the tides of destruction, and bring forth a new world. From the ashes of the old.
Let's see what we have to trade first. Try and make a little bit of money. Usually find hogs are good for this. There don't seem to be any hogs. There's some cows. We can do perhaps 9. Oh, we could do 10. So from that, we buy those. Slaughter each. Make our money back. And then some. Not a bad little trick. But I think we might want to recruit some troops. Might want to grab some mules. We want to bump up our stewardship so we can have a bit more. So, say 5 of each. Definitely athletics. Leadership and one-handed, I'm definitely going to put points into those. Not too sure yet what else to do. Probably strong group here. We'll leave the others for now. Alright, so we are definitely not taking on those 15 that are down there. Instead, we'll make our way over to Cronorog. Put some more troops. What's at 6? Do we want the Otrok? They do become champions. They could become handy. Against 12 looters, I don't know how we're gonna go. But I say we go for it. You got a problem? Oh, not if you give up now. If not, prepare to fight. Never take you alive, eh? Alright. Bring it. Let's see what you got, old mate. Under my orders. How am I so far behind my troops? Raise your shields. As is what all good Vikings would do. I'm going to try and scatter their troops a little bit, wherever they may be. Oh, here they come. Oh, that was a bit much. Oh no! Don't hit me with your swords. Your rocks, throwing your rocks and your stones at me. Men, charge! Show them what we're made of. Come on, my man. Oh, we're down. It's not a great start. I think that's all I meant. We actually might have lost that. Oh, we are not off to a good start. That is not good. We have lost all our troops. Well, we've been taken prisoner. Let's see where they take us. No, you're not gonna get a pretty penny from me, mate. You just don't deserve it. A few painful days, we seem to make it away. Alright. Me and my one friend, we'll wait here for some time. Actually buy some food. All that money we spent on food. Should wait for a little bit longer just to get us up. The first Mountain Blade game? No. You talking like Warband? I haven't. It's honestly the first one I've played. I'll admit I've seen a few YouTube videos. Ooh, can we take them on Sea Raiders? Won't be able to take them on at the moment. No choice but to take yous on. I'll wait here for some time. Maybe we can find a little band of six. We don't want these nine after us at the moment. There's no one here. Are you serious? One Otrok. They have a task for us. Train troops. No, I'll do that. I'll happily do that. My name is Bjorn, mate. Until they get a bit of experience. Sure. Thank you. Oh, we should have read that. What did that say? Landowner and foreign asked you to train some recruits for him. He gave you five men. Hoping to take them back when they have some experience. Is to attack weak parties. Where am I going? I want to head to Omar. Hopefully enter a tournament. You have anything for me over here? Eighteen men. Right, I think we should be pretty good now. Ah, some looters, yes. Ooh.
Today's not your lucky day, friend. How about you hand over your silver? Be a real shame to have to cut anyone's throat.
You know, I think this would be a good test. I know it's 28 versus a little bit more. Let's see how we go. We're not one to back down. I don't like that, right? It's kind of annoying. Which way are they coming from there? We're sharing from up there. This is why something kind of going on. Where are they coming? I'm over there. All right. Oh, here they come, man. Let's go, man. And we're down already. Too many of our men have died. They all just died straight away. That is just sad. They didn't even stand a chance. These looters are ruthless. Well, the start of Bjorn's legacy is definitely not any good. We'll surrender. No point losing. Failed the quest. Alright, probably not our best thing to, you know. Work something out, mate. 425 schmeckles left. Is not enough. Gang needs recruits as well. You know what we could do? We could chuck in a point to Madison. Could build our Madison up a little bit. A little sad how we're doing. Well, these poxy raiders just hanging around. We're gonna have to do something to make some money though. Whether that be taking on some raiders or winning a tournament. Something we have to do. I need all these men. We need some grain. It's gonna cost me $18 dues a day. We have 10 men. Don't really want to verse 13 people. Love to if I had some more. Part of the trade is not... and you're Western Empire. No, thank you. Enough for 2 days. We need to make some money quick. We need to make some money quick. What we could do is go find out where the nearest tournament is. At Looters. Wrong way. Wait, nope. Come on, get him. All right, cool. Attack these ones, get some money up, pay my men. No point leading an army of men, a troop of men, if you're not going to keep them happy, right?
Form a shield wall! Infantry! Close in!
Alright, let's see how we go. So they're not going to break ranks, those that have shields. You know what? Let's just charge. I wonder why I wasn't attacking him then. Yes, we won! Not a single man went down. Looking good, guys. Looking good. And we have two looters. Five of you have one up. We're not going to grab the looters though, but we will take the loot. And we have plundered some gold. Haha, well, I'm doing it, mother. Look, I am moving up in the world. Just as you would have liked. Moving up in the world, just as you would have liked, mother. You would be so proud. Why are we moving so slow? Right, so we just need the grain. Everything else can be sold. Make another 100, recruit some more troops. No, that'll cost us too much of our gold. We have another point where to put it. Leadership, perhaps? Oh. These guys are gonna get their asses handed to them. Oh, none of us lost any, so that's alright. I don't think we even won anything. The time, why are we being slowed down so much? We're disorganized. We need some more mules, that's what we need. Oh, what you got in your back? Yeah. Well, it's the best that we could do from now. That was not good. We need another. Oh, it's just so hard to make some money. $217 these cows are worth. Two hogs. So, who needs clothes, right? It's not like we made much. Trade. I don't know if it's worth hanging around or not. That is a difficult bit. We have 7 of us. Hello, Trev. How much do you want? You want 136. I'll give it to you. Costs 25 pence a day. We need to take out these. Around here are just so strong, the looters. Perhaps we can catch these ones. Of course.
Hello, traveler. Hope you brought your.
Every time this seems to happen. We have 114 left. He's not gonna help us. Ah, more band of looters.
Yeah, what you...
These should help. So we're like, what, nearly an hour in and we've done nothing. Nothing but have our asses handed to us.
Under my command! App make a shield wall! Infantry!
Right, they're crossing the river now. Can see them.
Infantry! Move!
You guys are just taking your time, aren't you? Like, you know they're running towards us. And they want to kill you guys. Finally, we're getting somewhere. We've done it, man. With no losses. Feeling pretty good about yous. Give us some of that fine loot. Pickaxe, nice. What's the 45? I know, but I feel a little bit better if we were to fight bigger armies. Ooh, a tournament. Heavy Warlord Pauldrons for the victor. Well, let's see how we go. I didn't realize they just gave me a spear. Help me, friend. Your sword, your sword. Gain the level, let's go. And we killed him. Good. On to the next. We're the victors. Ah, we hit by a bloody arrow at the last second. Addis the swordsman, how dare you? Ah, good, he didn't win it. Alvar won it. That would have sliced, ah. That would have pissed me off to no end. Now he wants to be high? I don't think so, buddy. I do not think so. Vent out my frustrations on these poor looters. You shall feel my wrath. My fury knows no bounds. Yes, move to the enemy. You're already throwing stuff. But these guys all have shields. We'll definitely get in there and help. Taking him on. Get them, man. Haha! Victory is definitely ours. We only lost 4 recruits, so nothing too serious. But we can upgrade some warriors. Now they all have shields. I don't know how I feel about the spear. Alright. Continue with our loot. My boy's getting paid.
Back off, stranger.
Oh no, I clicked the wrong thing. Oh, we only lost one. These shields. Alright, so we march on forward. The never ending glory of for Odin. Do we want him? No, you're an Azurai. No, we don't want you. These guys we want. These are the guys we want to take on.
On my command.
Oh, look, these boys actually run. More like the last ones, they just dawdled to their deaths. We're doing Odin's work here, man. Yes. All right, man. Good job. We only lost 6, 2 wounded. Proud of you. Proud of you, man. Yeah, I think I'm liking these harpoons. A lot more body armor. I don't know how I feel about the poxy scarf. You know what, we can at least chuck on some clothes. There, now we look respectable. Now we look very respectable. Some legendary ruptures. We sold them legendary ruptures. My God, Shane, you're not very smart. Not so smart, man. But we've got our numbers back up. Oh, men will be starving soon. Get some fish too. Over here. Plenty of food. That's plenty of food for you, man. Will we catch them?
Yeah? What do you want with us?
Since they have the advantage. Do they have the advantage there? He's 8, I know we can take.
Yeah, what did?
So these 8 we will take on, and then we will go hunt down the other 11. Hey, is it walking? What happened the last time when you just were charging? Alright, man, this is it. You know what to do. Come on, man. Take him out. There we go. Looking a little bit better than what we did about 45 minutes ago, that's for sure. Even half an hour ago, we were looking much worse off. Oh, no, I think we've been to Kargiv like, what, 3-4 times now? We have a head over here. More skills. We want to take on these looters. Not while they're banding together.
Hey, you! What you got in your bags? What you carry?
Alright, when that happens. Be happy to get my money back, fool.
Under my orders, form a shield wall. Onward.
I wonder why our shield wall doesn't look that menacing. Oh shit, didn't have my axe out. This one fella just getting absolutely reamed on. Victory is ours. I'm loving that. There's a tournament. Maybe we'll actually do some good in here. Gotta heal up a little bit quicker for the tournament. The last I checked, we do need a companion too, so no one's here. Well, let's check at the time. A bronze scale vest. Now, this will be definitely something I wouldn't mind winning. Whoa, right to the shoulder and into the head. You like to taste my blade, Viking? Horse raider, that's what you are. I don't like these ones. Help the men on the ground. And they will help me. Now I can get horse back and take him out. This is the plan that I have conceived. The plan that shall work. Just gonna knock him off his horse. A crossbowman. I missed the horse. Shoot him in the back. I'm sorry, horsey. There we go, he's down. Who is this? A tall, young Viking woman. Ooh, her mother is a noble. To make some Viking babies. Maybe that's something to do next game. You know what? I will mark her out just so I don't lose her. Maybe if I tell her, you know, little Bjorn here won a tournament, she might think a little more highly of me. Yes! Yes! Because that's how we do. You know, I'm that confident. I'm a bet on myself. Yes, I'm a bet on myself. Bring it on, old man. I shall simply overpower you. Kick to the gut. And down you go. We have won! Yes! Ha ha! All hail, Bjorn! Well, guys, we started off the stream with a bit of a sore end at the start. We now have 1500 in coin, losing only 56 a day. Upgrade these woodsmen, maybe some archers, get a chance. We'll do those now. Get some soldiers out of these guys. Pay 276 for the pleasure of that. In trade, though, we have now got a bronze scale vest, which looks a lot better. No, does it? Does it not? Alright, so that's what we look like beforehand. We take that off. We put this one on. Yay or nay? I mean, it adds a lot more in terms of, you know, armor. That comes in handy. What we need is a two-handed axe. That is what I'm after. Simple spark axe. It's surely what I am after. For a shield we don't need for now. Get more of these fish harpoons though. Yes, I think that isn't too bad. Alright, we'll leave the episode here. And those that have tuned in, thanks for doing so. And I'll see you guys later. Thank you.